Yo, what's up y'all? I realized during the last video that I needed to find out what Hero could do and what and try to beat Hero as level 9 CPU first before I take on human opponents. So here we go. A 3 hit combo, forward tilt, 2 hit combo, down tilt. It's like a little slide, but he doesn't go anywhere. Up tilt, nice anti-air. Let's try the aerial moves. Neutral air, nice move, covers up and forward. Forward air, probably has good launching power. Try back air. Comes out a little late. Yeah, up air. Oh, he kicks. It's kind of weird. This seems pretty weak. Down air. Wonder how long the hitbox stays up for. Oh, it goes away. So it's not like Lynx. See? Well, it can probably spike. Let's try neutral B. Okay. I think my MP went down. Let's try down B. Can it not pick? Oh, you can pick. Oh, this is kind of cool, but I don't like the randomness of it. He has so many moves, it's hard to... Look, I'm a pro. I could do this thing. Although I have to use my right hand. Can I cancel this? Okay, I could cancel it with a shield. Oh wow. I think you could charge the thing. Let's try fighting the CPU. Oh yes.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh.
Yes.
Oh no. What? 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 No.
One more win. One more win.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh yeah!
No.
Yes.
Well, thank you for joining me on another video. Have a great day.